Hey, good morning. It's Christmas Eve. Taylor Ray. We're going to Grandma and Grandpa Williams today. We're gonna have Christmas. Taylor, are you excited? What do you have? A wrapping paper tube? Here's our little tree this year. And we only just have a few presents. Here's Taylor's. And we're so excited for her to open them tomorrow. She's watching Mickey Mouse Clubhouse right now with Daddy. Whoops!
Dad, I like your cow. I didn't even try to get creative with my cow.
It's hard to keep everything attached, you know, like Jesus' face is over here.
Yours looks like a human that's just on all fours.
He's out of body. He's having an out of body.
I was just trying to get him in the manger.
Mine looks like an amoeba, so.
Hey, Joseph, get up. Stop playing around. Jesus,
the manger.
Jesus Christ was just born. Get out of here.
His front legs
Jesus
are running
Christ,
away.
Jesus Christ, Joseph, he's in the manger.
Barely, I did four.
Did you draw a really bright star? If you
Shoot.
Did, if you because this was the star in the east to guide the wise men to the King of Kings.
How do you figure?
You get 25 points. Well, a bigger star.
Dang it!
That's true. You're right. This one's really bright. I can tell.
Yeah.
Good point.
Yeah, I meant to have
but
that one's bigger
made
than all the other
bigger
ones.
One? Jesus is actually in the manger and on the ground.
Yeah.
Not floating in the air.
Solid.
Or down in the basement. Is he under your ground line?
He's in the manger.
Okay, he's in. I might put it in there as like, these guys need stuff like
that. I wanted that.
That's fine.
Ask for it. For the answer for death.
Don't worry, that'll roll your loot.
Oh. Will it get it out of my belly button?
You gotta hold
it. There's a special, you need
like
a cone shape so it can get in there and roll around.
I need a massive roller for that.
Bye bye. Where are you going? Bye bye. Whoops.
Daddy.
Oh! Yeah, he's just in this funny scene in the whole world.
Here, I'll get it.
Hey, you got the baby teeth.
Okay, then I'll get presents,
okay? What are you doing there, Tink?
She has so many different things to call her all.
Put it on.
Okay.
Thank you.
She's really good at sharing.
Okay.
And now I have
to eat it.
Holy smokes, what was that?
I wonder what they were going to
taste
like.
They made the whole chair.
It was a hacky sack. Is this granola?
What do you have, baby?
Sunflower.
Chip clips?
No.
Oh, cool.
It's not much stinkier than that.
Do these work with like...
milk chocolate with caramel.
No, maybe not.
Like
hand me that hacky sack, that's idea.
Where is it?
Idea. iPhones and stuff. No, they don't, because they're key sensitive.
No.
Huh?
Yeah, you can't.
Get it! What is it, Bert? Get it! Get it, Bert, open it up!
Okay, this is Trent.
Open it up!
Like
I need
space to work.
Get it.
I thought she was a space dog with that mask on.
Here.
Hey,
Melissa. Oh, thank you.
Get it. There he goes. Yeah. He's got it now.
Get it. Open it up, Ferd. What's in there? What is that, Ferd?
It's more sacks.
Get it.
Yeah, it is.
No, I don't even wear those anymore.
I'll take those if you don't want them.
I thought you were wearing something like this.
We've stalled.
I saw it and I was
I'm not moving. Oh, no.
I want one.
She's a little Dutch girl.
I'm not gonna move.
Medium.
We wear wooden shoes.
Probably didn't. Oh,
no, what? I can't see. Oh,
you're getting
proceeding. Oh, big move.
I'm wearing it.
Big move.
You have that size sense to me.
I'm moving away from sweatshirts and I like the sweaters. Because they look real plastic.
You look real classy.
It might be a little
what'd
hard.
What'd you get, babe?
I'll stick
to the sweatshirt. And it smells like buckle.
Sure, Grandpa.
Oh, smells so good in there.
Sweet.
I think I have this tie.
Are you serious?
I think I have this exact tie.
Okay, we'll take it back and get another one.
That's a nice tie.
Yeah.
You're too smart for your own.
I'm almost positive it's the exact same tie.
No.
Is this long sleeve? What is this?
Stan socks. Those are some of those groovy socks you gotta wear when you're.
Cool.
I love those kind of things, like ties.
Come over here. Let Taylor see that.
Now look where I went. She doesn't like this.
She's not
even loving
it though. Stay
up there.
Dog
gone.
Look. Next year.
Look it.
Oh yeah. Oh
open
yeah.
The present
oh, yeah.
Up.
Open the present.
That's
okay,
awesome.
Mama. Go ahead. It's all right.
There you go.
What did you get?
Oh my goodness. Look at all this stuff.
It's a treasure trove of baby stuff.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look at those shoes. They are cute.
And then the shoes, see now that can go underneath this because I figured it'd be not. And then it also goes with the leggings.
Those are adorable.
And those clip onto the shoes.
Oh.
Yeah, to match like that. Or the
oh,
Christmas,
cute.
These clip onto the shoes.
Oh,
something we never had.
Sure, thank you.
Didn't have to worry about clip-ons.
I thought looked really cute with the,
the only
part
clip I worry about
leggings.
Is
I know it's busy,
I
but I thought it was good. I don't know.
Cute,
thank you.
Hey, you.
Hey, smiley girl.
Cheese. She is starting to look, yes. Isn't she?
Uh-huh.
She knows.
She's a ham bone.
She's smart.
Yeah, I think so. She's brilliant.
I think so.
She's a genius. Yes, you are.
Please, more please.
It's sweet.
Yes. Oh, feral feline on the moon.
Feral feline on the moon.
Feral feline
on the moon. Look like. Bananas.
Looks like
looks
bananas.
Like bananas.
Brook.
Brook? Brook. It's a name. Brook.
Brook.
Brook. Likes bananas.
Likes bananas.
Bites bananas.
Bites.
A well-known surprise. Quintuplets time to skedaddle.
Quintuplets time to skedaddle.
I need quarters for the parking meter.
I need quarters for the parking meter.
Mother Dory nonstop.
What?
Mothers?
Time.
Mothers.
Yes, you
mothers
laugh
Dory nonstop.
Wait,
what?
Ready?
I got eight.
Yeah.
She'd love marshmallows.
Nope, not that one.
That was two.
I had three on the ground.